It's time for Electric Sound Off. I'm your host, Hector Ruiz. Let's spin the wheel. What sound are we playing with today? Short I, the I sound. Let's plug in I to see it in action. I, as in big lid. Or ill inchworm. Or a pig's ship. Is sit a short I word?
Yes.
Is sight a short I word?
No.
That's right. It has an eye, but it's a long eye, not a short eye. And now, I need two volunteers to go head-to-head with the I sound.
I'll do it.
I'll do it.
Well, come on up. Let's see some words. Make a sentence using these words. The person who uses the most words with the I sound wins. But be careful. We have hidden some long I words on the wall, too. Ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Work on your sentences while we hear a word from our sponsor.
Francine.
Zip, zip, zip. I, Francine Carruthers, am the best zipper zipper around. For only $300, I'll zip you into your coat, zip you into your shoes. Experience what it's like to be zipped by a true zipper zipper.
Francine.
Time's up. Let's see what sentences you made.
Well, my sentence is, a kitten in mittens is sitting on a twig.
Look at that. Kitten in mittens is sitting twig. Six I words. You have your work cut out for you, Danny.
No problem. My sentence is, a twig on a mitten is behind the nice kitten.
You've got twig, mitten, is, and kitten. That's 4 points. But nice and behind have the I sound, not the I sound. That means Jessica wins!
What did I win?
A big blimp!
Yeah!
I'll see you next time on Electric.